Hi guys, right now I'll show you how to connect Bluetooth device in 2019 Toyota RAV4. So first we have to go to menu. Here select setup. You'll see Bluetooth. Press it. And it will ask you if you would like to add one now. Yes. So from here we have to go into our phone. So I'm using Android device. You have to go to settings, or you can use this icon, or you can swipe down and use this small icon here. In settings we have to find the connected devices and Bluetooth. So press connected devices. You can see Bluetooth, press it, and it will allow you to choose the device you want to pair. So we can see that in available devices, the first one is Toyota RAV4, the one that we need. Press it and it starts to pair. It will ask if you want to pair, say yes. So now you can see that it is connecting the phone to the vehicle. You can skip this one. So currently the connection has been established. And we can now use our phone. Go to phone, and from here you can use keypad to make your phone calls, use your contacts, use it to play your music, etc. To play the music you have to go to audio, then you have to press source, select Bluetooth. And there you go, it will play music that's on your phone. So that's it for now, thank you guys for watching.